Sold. Numbers up. Thank you. Lot 663, then, ladies and gentlemen. A poster for this house's production of Hannibal. By Chalmier.
Chalmier, boss.
Do I have 10 francs? 5, then. 5 on bid. 6. 7. Against you, sir. 7. 8. 8 once. 7 twice. Sold. To Viscount de la Vif. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Robert Le Diable by Meyerbeer. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15, I'm bid. Going at 15. Your numbers are. Thank you. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in person robes playing the cymbals. This item discovered in the vaults of the theater. Still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here, boss.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come on, ladies and gentlemen. 15, then. 59 bid, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir.
25.
25 on my left, thank you. 30, selling for 30 francs, then. 31, 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Collector's piece indeed. Every detail exactly as she said. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light. So we will get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we will frighten away the ghost from so many years ago. With a little illumination, ladies and gentlemen!